Here's the ultimate question, guys. Where is it going to sort me? Part of me wants to go where it sorts me, but a part of me wants to choose one house alone. So let's see if we get it or not.
It's a bit older than the others, aren't you? You come here with preferences and preconceptions. Certain expectations.
I'm looking forward to meeting my professors and learning all I can at Hogwarts.
Indeed. Hogwarts has much to offer a dedicated
student. See where it's going to pass.
And what you learn in class will prepare you for challenges outside the classroom as well. I wonder. I detect something in you. A certain sense of... what is it?
A sense of adventure? I like to think that I'm not afraid of anything.
Oh, but you're brave at heart. Exceptionally daring. Undaunted by the unknown. Willing to forge ahead alone when you must. Perhaps you belong in Gryffindor.
So guys, the sorting hats put me in Gryffindor. Unfortunately, I'm not a Gryffindor boy. I'm a Slytherin all the way through.
An eagerness for power.
100%, that's where we are.
You belong in Slytherin!
There we are, guys. That's what we wanted. We're slithering through and through. At least we know we're going to put us in Gryffindor, you know?